This is Ganesha, who is known as the remover of obstacles. So you'd mostly find him at a yoga studio or in the Indian tradition. But I've got three sets of elephants in the entryway. I've got one in the back of the door, one here next to the fountain, and one up there. Elephants are also supposed to signify royalty and good luck, especially when their trunks are up.